Sweet. Badass. I want to get one so bad, but I thought you had to be 18 to get one.
Well, you can get one in Alabama with your parents' consent.
You know my parents will never let me do that.
You never know until you try. Just get your information together, explain it, and maybe that's not a moment.
I don't know.
What you got to lose?
Good point.
And I can go to Alabama to get it.
Alabama? Hell no. Isn't that where Dr. Martin Luther King got shot?
Daddy, that was like 100 years ago.
I said hell no.
Honey, calm down.
What you mean calm down?
Let's just hear her out. Let's see what Buffy has to say. Buffy, what do you know about tattoos?
Well, Mom, Dad, I looked on the internet and learned
that the insoluble ink, which is technically pigment made of organic compounds and metals, are injected by needle into the dermal layer of the skin about 1 millimeter deep. The foreign nature of the pigment triggers an immune response. Phagocytes arrive, consuming any bacteria and harmful elements in the area. As the needle's points of entry in the outer layer or epidermis begin to heal, granulation tissue forms, allowing the growth of collagen. Remaining pigment, now trapped within fibroblasts, remain visible through the epidermis.
What the hell just happened?
Well, it sounds like you've done your research, honey. But what about infections like hepatitis C or B? Couldn't you get a staph infection from a tattoo?
Mom, Dad, as long as the artist is trained and certified, I trust they'd follow the guidelines of being vaccinated, wearing gloves, using a clean, sharp needle, not going past the dermis. It couldn't be much worse than a trip to the barber shop.
Well, honey, she certainly makes a compelling point.
So I can get one?
No.
Damn, that's cold. Well, I know somebody that knows somebody that can do it for cheap, and he don't ask for ID.
For real? Where's his shop?
Well, he kind of works from home.
From home? That doesn't sound safe.
I heard he's cool. And besides, girl, dudes get tattoos in prison all the time. You'll be all right.
Okay.
Oh, your first tattoo, huh?
Yep.
Yeah, you ready to get that cherry pop?
Sorry.
What's up? Don't worry, I'll be gentle. Mm-hmm. New York, inside wrist, right?
Correct.
All right.
Yeah, but aren't you gonna try it on first?
Oh, I can do this freehand, baby. Don't call me Steady Eddie for nothing.
Okay, well, is that needle sterile?
Now, I'd offer you a drink, but I don't know what the tip's been, baby.
But it was good enough to clean your needle.
Yeah, you're right. Good point. Let's see.
Oh, no.
All right. In business.
Admit, I wasn't really sure about you, but this looks great. Thanks.
Yeah, $50.
You ready to see it, girl?
Yeah, let me see it.
Go ahead and pull off the band-aid.